So on this nail, we're going to do a pink Stormy nail with some black lightning strikes through it. So we're going to start off by putting a bit of shimmer right onto the tip. And also up near the cuticle area. And then moving on to his pink, pale pink. Onto the tip and then again up near the cuticle area. And then into his deep pink for the centre. Always do it at a nice angle, don't do it too straight across. Makes the nail bed look longer. And you can see I'm putting this on quite rough. I don't want it to be too clean. Not clean lines, more stripes through the nail. So I'm using the point of my brush to make it more edgy. And then I'm adding a little bit of glitter. But not too much. We don't want it too glitzy. Okay, that nail needs to go in for 3 minutes. So we're going to put the black lightning bolts on now. So a little bit of black onto the tip of your brush, down the nail, and give it that little bit of an edge. And then back into the lamp for 3 minutes. So we need to cap this whole nail now. So a thin layer of gel over the whole nail. And then your build layer. Let it settle. Point of your brush to move it if you need to. And back into the lamp for 3 minutes. So you need to wipe that sticky residue off the top now, and then this nail's ready for filing. We're going to do a 3D gel flower on top of this nail, so get rid of your dust. And you're using an edged brush, as if you were doing one stroke. 3D gels are very, very thick. So pick up a bead, place it onto the nail, and then wipe your brush. You're then going to work the gel out so that you end up with a rim around the side by curling it round to make your petal shapes. You can then use your detailer brush to bring in those petals a little bit more. And that gel will stay exactly where you've placed it. Keep wiping your brush in between. This one we're going to take it out and also bring it back in. Now we're going to add a little bit of red. And then we're going to use our black to create veins. I'm going to put a little diamante into the centre of this nail. While that gel's still wet, so that the diamante sinks on nice, and then that can go into the lamp for 3 minutes. So we're just going to highlight a few little areas with the white gel, just the normal white gel, so it's nice and fine. So you're actually really using it to paint with. I'm back in for 3 minutes. So we can put our gel top coat onto this nail now. And that can go back into the lamp for 2 minutes. So I'm just going to finish this nail off now with your cuticle oil and massage it in. That's a Stormy Pink Gel Nail with a 3D flower.